The driver, Rick McIntosh, Lockport, New York's the navigator in a 1930 Ford Speedster. Team names, Team Max Auto, or Max Antique Auto, and they're competing in the expert division, and this is their fourth race. Beautiful car, wet car, but beautiful car.